Okay, good.
Okay, so if you want to video this, your best vantage point's going to be right behind this light. We just sat in here. Excuse me.
Sorry.
You ready?
Yep.
Great big deep breath in. Great big exhale. Quick stick. Rock star. Another great big deep breath in, exhale. Perfect. And then again, it's just me closing the ring and putting in the bead. Way back in the day,
they used to twist these rings left and right. And it was very difficult. And so in 1991, I invented this tool right here to open and close rings to make it much more comfortable for the client.
Yay.
Littlest beads are always the most difficult to set.
Sure, showing you guys.
Yes, please. Feeling all right?
Yep.
Okay. Go ahead and spin her up. We'll clean her up.
Some after cleaning product called H2 Ocean.
She has a brand new can.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
the
she?
Yep. Big bottle.
Okay, well, I'll give you an extra one just in case.
Okay.
I'll give you one of the little ones, good for travel purposes.
Okay, let me see where the side goes from.
Unless you want them.
A little one for school. There you go.
That's what I was thinking. That's one big one.
All right, go take a peek in the mirror and tell me what you think.